Making a grilled cheese sandwich, and I don't have any butter, because I'm getting a divorce, and my wife always did all the grocery shopping, so making the sandwich and that, I need some butter.